On Father's Day 2011, I decided to take a short trip from Cranbrook to Fort Steele Heritage Town. As I approached the gates, I was taken back 100 years to a time when life was slow and simple. At the entrance gift shop, there's a treasure trove of old-time jewelry, treats, and knick-knacks. Fort Steele is a wonderful place to experience the past. Old-fashioned carriages and barracks fill your view as you walk the boardwalks. You can actually reach out and touch them if you want. Any visit isn't complete without a trip up the watchtower. You can look out the windows over the town and the Kootenai River Valley. The Wild Horse Theater has excellent plays throughout the day, and if you wait out front, you might see an actor. The old Western days come alive as you watch them tend the fields with working machinery. The kids will love the stables with all the baby animals. The main route is lined with livery stables, boardwalks, and shops. The blacksmith is operational, and you can watch as he plies his trade. The hotel lobby has a gramophone and the tables are set to eat. The dry goods and clothing store is staffed. You can watch as they make the clothes. Try your hand at panning. Nugget Norm will guide you through the past as you search for that elusive nugget. The general store comes complete with the old-fashioned cash register and merchant. I wouldn't want my tooth pulled at this dentist. Open wide. The prospector is filled with printing presses and is located beside the bakery. They have a balcony to eat all the sweet treats and delicious meals they make in the old-fashioned ovens. Take a minute to view the boardwalks and shops as you make your way through the town of 5,000. The museum is filled with the history of the region and the river. You can wander at will through the ruins and old houses. A wagon ride and storytelling is included with every entry fee. As you amble through town on the old-fashioned stage, who is not impressed by the gait of the Clydesdale? On the back street, you can enter the houses and see what life was like way back then. The impressive array of antique machinery is visible everywhere. Feel free to climb on and take the wheel. Across the street from the theater is where the Clydesdales are. You can pet them if they let you. I saved the best for last and boarded the steam train for a ride.
Don't be walking in between the cars when they are moving. Is anybody in the car? Alrighty. Come here.